What's up, guys? Today, we're checking out the computer program that everybody is buzzing about, ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a chatbot that uses AI to generate whatever type of content you want in a matter of seconds. A lot of people are really creeped out by this because they think it's going to replace them in their jobs. So today, we're going to do a little test and see if we have something to be worried about. I'm going to ask ChatGPT to generate a video script. And this video script is going to be for a real client that I've already created a video for. We'll do a side-by-side, head-to-head comparison to see which product came out better. The client we're going to be working with is the city of Boca Raton. This is where my production company is located, and they are a great partner. We recently completed this 30-second broadcast commercial that was aired nationally to try to get people to move their businesses here to the city of Boca Raton. And I think this client is the perfect fit for ChatGPT because there's plenty of information online about Boca Raton and why it is a great place to do business. So I think that this is kind of a fair comparison for ChatGPT. But before we get into ChatGPT, can we just have a moment to appreciate my Wednesday Addams inspired sweater? But I finished Wednesday. What else are you guys watching? I really need recommendations right now. Leave them in the comments. All right, let's get back to ChatGPT, if you can even get on it, because sometimes it's hard to even access it because the demand for it is so high right now. So here is a screen recording of me using ChatGPT. I say to write a 30-second video script about why businesses should move to Boca Raton, Florida. And this fast, ChatGPT generated a video script for me. Now, luckily, I screen recorded this process, but I wish I had turned on my camera as well so you could see my reaction because I had never used ChatGPT before. I'll insert a dramatic recreation right here. Because what I didn't expect was for ChatGPT not just to write the script, but to also give visual cues as well. That is something that you do in script writing, but it wasn't something I was expecting. So once I got the script from ChatGPT, I ordered that voiceover from the exact same narrator who did the original spot. And now today, you're going to see me put together this video script with that narration and with the shot suggestions that were generated by ChatGPT. And then we'll do a side-by-side comparison and see if I'm going to be out of a job in the near future thanks to AI technology. Let's see what happens. Okay, so you're looking at Final Cut Pro here. This is the system I edit on. If you're curious about Final Cut, I will link a beginner tutorial down in the description box. So this element here is our voiceover. I can see that she read the script twice here. So the first version of her read is nearly 50 seconds. So right off the bat, ChatGPT didn't do exactly what I asked it to do. It made a script that was 50 seconds long, even though I asked it to make a script that was 30 seconds long. But let's keep going. I'm going to drop this in to my timeline and start building our project. All right, so looking at our script from ChatGPT, it instructs us to start with an opening shot of Boca Raton's beautiful beaches and downtown area. So I definitely have that already from my original project, so I'm going to find the perfect shot and drop it in here for the entire part of the script that ChatGPT instructed me to, and it's over 11 seconds long. In real life, I would never have an 11-second shot in a 30-second commercial. It's just way too long and slow, but let's keep moving forward. In the next section, ChatGPT says to show a bustling office park all the way through the wording, support you need to succeed. Here's the next shot that ChatGPT called for. Obviously, I have not yet color graded it, but it's 12 seconds long. Again, wouldn't normally do this in real life. For the next section of the script, ChatGPT calls for a shot of a family on the beach, and that is not something we shot for this particular project. So I'm going to head on over to ArtGrid and try to find a high quality video shot to cover this part of the script. If you're not familiar with ArtGrid, it is an amazing stock video library with really high quality cinematic shots. If you're interested in that, I'll link to that below as well. I'm going to select this shot here because to me, this is what our beaches look like locally. We have very turquoise colored water, but we don't really have mountain ranges in the background like some of these other shots do. So I think this one is perfect. Okay, that shot is even longer, 13 seconds. The next part of the script calls for businessmen shaking hands, which I didn't shoot for this Boca Raton project in real life. Let's go back to ArtGrid and find that. All right, I like that this particular shot has a man and a woman in it, so let's grab that one. All right, that shot's a little bit shorter. It's 7 seconds long. Let's drop in the last shot. ChatGPT calls for a shot of the Boca Raton skyline, which I definitely have, so let me drop that in. All right, that last shot is just 4 seconds long. To me, that feels right. That's kind of the normal length I would put for different shots. So I'm gonna take a few minutes now, color grade all these shots, maybe add in a little bit of effects, drop in some music, and then we'll do our side-by-side comparison, and I'll give you my final thoughts. All right, I finished creating my ChatGPT generated video. Let's take a look at it together.
Boca Raton, a place where business and pleasure meet. With a growing economy and a thriving tourism industry, Boca Raton is the perfect place for businesses of all sizes to set up shop. Our city offers a highly skilled and educated workforce, making it easy to find the right talent for your business. And with a low tax rate and a pro-business attitude, you'll have the resources and support you need to succeed. But Boca Raton isn't just a great place to work. It's a great place to live, too. With top-rated schools and a wide range of recreational activities, it's the perfect place to raise a family or enjoy a fulfilling retirement. So why wait? Make the move to Boca Raton today and see for yourself why it's one of the best places to do business in the country. Boca Raton, Florida, where business and pleasure come together.
Now compare it to the real video I made for the city of Boca Raton.
Who says you can't have it all? When it comes to living and working, Boca Raton has everything. A low tax rate, 12 million square feet of office space, and 3 college campuses providing a talented workforce with world-class healthcare and technology and plenty of sunshine. Move your company to Boca Raton. Contact us to join our thriving corporate community. Who says you can't have it all? Boca Raton, join us.
So what are my final thoughts on ChatGPT? First and foremost, you saw that it generated a script that was way longer than I had asked for. So you already need some human intervention in there to cut down that script. I also felt like the style of the script felt more blog style with longer compound sentences. Typically when you write for video, your sentences are punchier because people are only hearing the audio. They're not actually reading it as well. So your sentences need to be really quick. I also felt like obviously the number of shots for that length of a script was way too few. All of those shots ended up being really long, much longer than what I would normally do as an editor. And then it also didn't give me any visual cues aside from just these long shots. Like you saw in my finished video, I put like text on the screen and added a little bit of a wow factor. And I feel like that really helps that 30-second commercial move right along. So I don't think that ChatGPT is going to replace real people in the creative space yet, but that's not to say it couldn't happen in the future, but for now, I'm not going to worry about it. What do you guys think about ChatGPT? What are you using it for? Have you tried it? Have you even been able to get on it? It's so popular right now. I'm dying to hear your thoughts on all of these new AI technologies that are emerging. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I picked out some other videos I know you're gonna love, and I'll see you again.